Lenovo K3 Note Review. How times have changed. It was not that long ago that you could hardly get a feature phone for $150, and these days this amount gets you a ridiculously good smartphone like the Lenovo K3 Note. It's an affordable large screen tablet with little compromise on the important stuff. Starting with a 5.5-inch full display, the K3 Note doesn't sacrifice resolution for display diagonally. It's the diagonal that makes the buzz, but you're staring at those pixels all day, so there better be enough of them that you can't see individual ones. The MediaTek chipset in the Snapdragon 615 class, 2GB of RAM, and Lollipop have you well covered and future-proofed for a while. Add to that a 13MP primary camera with a dual LED flash and a 5MP front snapper, and there's nothing to leave you wanting.